Democratic is the branch of civic.
In this case, two oil groups.
Political rights can be converted. What's the origin of electrostatic?
The properties of.
Let us discuss.
At the time of photo.
By the ratio of their.
Hello, Alan. The increase in orbital.
AX plus BY plus C.
Stationary orbit, different orbits.
The process of production of.
Oscillation is removed from electrons.
Fundamental forms of energy in the universe are, one is matter and second one is radiation. You know, the energy of matter is given by E equals mc square from the theory of relativity by Albert Einstein. M is mass, c constant, the velocity of light in free space, that is 3×10⁸ meter per second. C is actually constant. The value of C is velocity of light in free space, that is 3×10⁸ meter per second. According to theory of relativity, all are relative, all are in motion, nothing absolute, nothing fundamental. Then the constant taken is speed of light in free space. That is the first sentence in the theory of relativity. The velocity of light in free space is a constant.
So next we are going to study about a prism and refraction through a prism. So you might have seen prism in your lower classes in the laboratory of your school. So it is very clear that it is a material of glass. So what is the shape of a prism? The shape of the prism is a wedge shape, and you can see it can be explained with this shape, and that has got two parallel surfaces, two opposite surfaces in the form of rectangles. So that two rectangular surfaces, here it is ADFC or ACFD, the surface, and the opposite face, that is ABED. The two faces are called the refracting surfaces, and this is the base. This entry is known as the refracting edge. This line AD is known as the refracting edge. This is the angle of the prism A. So this is the shape of a prism. So when light passes through a prism, it gets refracted twice.
Now let us start the preparation of haloalkenes and haloarenes. The most convenient method of preparation is from the alcohols. The first step to begin with is, suppose an alcohol reacts with any hydrogen halide in a presence of zinc chloride as catalyst. The resulting compound that forms is an halide with the elimination of a water molecule. There is yet a few other methods of preparation. And the second method is when an alcohol is made to react in the presence of sulfuric acid and sodium bromide. The resulting compound again results.
Young friends, the topic that we deal with today is B block elements. And there are six groups under P block. The ones we deal with today would be groups 13, 14 and 15. The remaining ones, groups 16, 17 and 18, will be dealt with in another occasion. By P block elements, what do we mean? When you look at let me remind you of the periodic classification of elements. Just a background to the P block elements. The elements are classified into S block, P block, D block and F block. And the S block elements are in groups 1 and 2. That means the electronic configuration, valence shell, S1 and S2.
Let us now learn more about cells. Cells have different shapes and different sizes. Some of the cells are very small. You know, the smallest cell is that of a mycoplasma, which is only 0.3 micrometer in size, while the largest cell is that of an ostrich egg, which is 7 micrometers in size. Similarly, cells differ in their shapes also. Cells are there which are polygonal, spherical, rectangular, elongated, or even branched. Now, cells differ not only in these areas, in basic structure also the cells differ. You know, most of the cells have a well-defined nucleus which is surrounded by a membrane called nuclear membrane.
We can apply the derivatives in certain cases, such as rate of change. You have studied rate of change in distance time graph. Such cases, rate of change can be applied in rate of change, tangents and normals, approximation, increasing and decreasing function, turning points. Such cases we can apply the derivatives. We start with one by one. First, rate of change.